Hello, my name is Armando Fagel. I come from Toowoomba, Queensland. I just finished a Bachelor of Biomedical Science at the University of Southern Queensland. And this year, I am going to start postgraduate medicine at Notre Dame, Sydney. I chose CSIRO because I know that I will have the opportunity to experience a first-class research environment. My project is called the Hungry Gut Microbiome. And in this project, I have to create an engaging, informative, and educational videos to support a 3D animation. Now, this 3D animation is about the bacteria that live in our gut and how they are able to ferment a specific type of starch called resistant starch. And through this fermentation process, the bacteria will produce a molecule called butyrate. And butyrate has been getting a lot of interest by researchers here in CSIRO. One of the benefits of butyrate for humans is that butyrate has shown to prevent the development and progression of colon cancer. Part of my project is to create video content. This video content is essentially hand-drawn tutorials about resistant starch, butyrate, and bacteria. This vacation scholarship program has been such a great experience because I was able to work with passionate and knowledgeable researchers. Not only that, but the team I work with, as well as my supervisors, have been extremely helpful. Every day in CSIRO is always different.